remember, just a scout of us.
Easy as they come. Watch the enemy's movements and don't get it right. Got it.
No idea what they're up against.
You said it. Let's go.
Yep. How about a breather?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nocht?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
Thank you.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.